Well, I think it's
like our concern also.
Yes, of course. Well, I think it's natural for everybody to be concerned, but I think it's also nice if everybody would give the family the privacy and the respect to resolve their issues. Pero wala po kasi akong kinalaman dyan eh.
Oo,
hindi ko po masasagot yung mga mga tanong tungkol sa kanila. Kasi nga po, it's not my battle. Hindi ko po siya laban. I'll be praying for them. Pero for now, my energy, my time, I would like to spend it on the blessings that I have been receiving. God has been so good.
I'm very happy you said that, Juliana. Yeah. Kasi it's really not your problem. No? I've followed your family through your ups
protect
and downs.
Protect your energy and protect your time. And i-spend natin yan sa mga bagay na mabuti. Let's be kind to each
other. Doon lang sa mga nabitaw na allegations over the weekend, ano masasabi mo na nadamay ka pa?
Allegations tungkol po sa akin. Ano
may na-hospital, may altercation, and all that.
Yung magkakapatid po lang ang makakasagot niyan. I cannot speak for them.
Uh-uh.
Wala, hindi ko po laban eh.
Uh-huh.
Hindi ko laban. I don't have the right to speak for any of them.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yung nasaktan mo nga ba? Yung isang aunt mo or what?
According wala pong katotohanan. Wala pong katotohanan. Also, Tony is right beside us today. I think as respect to Tony.
I'm just listening to her and it's so inspiring. I mean, she knows how to answer all these hard questions the most professional way. I think, you know.
She has a good head.
This is, I mean, to anybody who's watching, this is the role model right here. I mean, that was the most professional way that you could have said it. You know what I mean? So, it was really inspiring.
She knows what to say.
Yeah.
Thank you.